Zhou, elbow. It's the same kind of principle as the Qi. Lever in the heel projects out the force that comes out the arms. In our Qi movement, the projectile comes out of the palm. Same idea with the elbow. The foot comes in, heel down, bring the elbow into the hand. We don't wanna, like, it loses the energy. The more energy we waste in extra movements, the less it can go out to where we want. In the Zhou, we want to come out the elbow.